all the funds that we raised will be going towards the Belize Cancer Society. So each person walking made a donation, got a t-shirt. You know, we've been having fundraising activities at work, raffles, games nights, things like that, in order to raise funds. So at the end of it, we're going to be donating all our funds raised in Belize to our Belize Cancer Society.
What's the message you want to send to your staff and to the Mother Society?
Okay, well, you know, especially for our staff, our friends, families walking with us, and to the, you know, wider society, it's that, you know, cancer is something that you may not be dealing with it now, but in the future you may either be dealing with it personally, or you definitely know someone who is going through the fight. So to, for us to come together and show our support, and, you know, just to kind of boost the morale of people who are dealing with the fight, to let them know that they're not alone.